used to scare me to style. But now that I said it, I'm proud. Cause I really did it, I hopped in the mic and I set them all down. Cause I used to be seen like a clown. I'm nothing, man, that's what I heard. But, well, look at me now, hey, look at me now. Look at me now, I'm feeling so confident, shutting them down. I did it alone, but not with the crowds. So better be shush, don't open your mouth. Cause I really did it, so there was no talking me out. Talking me out, yeah, talking me out. There was no way, cause I really, really went through the dirt. Yeah, I really, really went through the pain. So I'm part of the things that I'm doing, and I am just working on it every day. So now I'm gonna take my crown and stand and put mine in your face, ha! Take my crown, can we get it down? Honestly, I've been there, but you must be tripping if you think that I'm really scared. Cause to give you the truth, bro, I don't really care. So why listen to you and not to myself? Yeah, why listen to you and not to myself? You must be thinking I am crazy. You are kicking it back as I'm putting work in on the daily. And you're a person, yeah, you're a person that is really, really, really lazy. Well, I'm a person that is really proud, simply amazing. I turn up loud, turn up loud. Yes, I gotta let them know that I work for this. When y'all just told me no, man, I'm sick of it, sick of it. My feelings let it go. Cause you gotta understand that I bring the final blow, like. And I'm not some type of clown, yeah.